Living in this big blue world with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. Hey little lady, I know you're feeling crazy. Woo! All your other friends are busy making them babies. Been out in the real world, don't like how it's tasting. Let me change your mind with my little old saying. What? 2, 4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, yeah, cause we making Minute Maid. Forget all the hate, do a shimmy shake. Put the pedal to the metal on the interstate.
Welcome back to school. We're very excited to have you back. I want you to take this as a fresh start. Review your social contracts in your classrooms and remember that everybody has the right to learn, and that means no one can interrupt that right. So let's have a great start. Our semester ends in about 2 weeks. So get busy, raise those grades, make sure you're not missing any work. And I can't wait to see you.
Hey Dragons, it's your good old Miss Jeffries here with some friendly reminders. This Thursday is our big game against West Pine at Pinecrest. Starts at 6 p.m. Make sure your rides are there at 8:15 if you're coming to cheer on your Dragons. Also, tryouts for girls volleyball and boys soccer will be January 19th. This is a little bit of a change because of the calendar change that the district made. So make sure all of your paperwork is done by that day. Remember, that's your pre-participation forms, an up-to-date physical, your accounts for you and your parent, all has to be done. Messages have been sent out since September, no excuses. Anywho, welcome back.
Good morning, Southern. Today's goal of the week is to learn about bias, stereotypes, and prejudice. A stereotype is a general assumption about every person of a particular group. They are often based on mistaken, unfair, and/or untrue beliefs. Classroom goal of the week discussions today are about stereotypes, where they come from, and what it feels like to be stereotyped. Thank you to all of our teachers and students who are participating in these very important discussions. Have a great week, Southern.
Good morning, Dragons. We have some hoodies on sale in the store now. They're $20. They have SMS, Dragons, and then hashtag, I'd rather be a dragon. They would be great. We have a game on Thursday. If you want to buy one in time for the game, it'd be a great spirit wear. $20, come into the office to see me and I'll get you one.
Okay.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
the Dragon Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am a dragon, show me success.
T3!